slender stem to spare thee. No, is past my poor, the bonny gem. Alas, it's no the neighbor sweet, the bonny lark, companion meet. Bending the mang the dewy wheat, with freckled breast, when upward spring and blithe to greet the purpling east. Bitter biting north upon thy early humble path, yet cheerfully thou glinted forth amid the storm, scarce read above the parent earth a tender form. The flaunting flowers our gardens yield, high shelter and woods and wasman's shield. But thou beneath the brand of field, no clod or stain adorns the histie's tipple field, unseen alain. There in the scanty mantle clad, the snowy bosom sunward spread, the lips, the unassuming head in humble guise. But now the share appears thus bed, and lo, the is the fate of artless maid, sweet flirt of the rural shade, by love's simplicity betrayed, and guileless trust, till she, like thee, all soiled, is laid low in the dust. The fate of simple bard, on life's rough ocean luckless scarred, unskillful he to know the card of prudent law, till bulls rage and gales blow hard, and whelm him o'er. Such fate of suffering worth is given, who long with wants and woes has striven, by human pride or cunning driven to misery's brink, till wrenched of every stay but heaven, he ruined.
Beneath the fire.